Hey, what's up guys? Welcome back to another video, and in this video I'm going to be playing Forza Horizon 5 because it's been a few days since I've recorded this video or recorded this game. And also, just a reminder too, there's only like around 2 days left for you guys to go vote whether I should upload every day or not. I think what I can try to do is post the links. Okay, so sorry about that. As I was saying though, I'll try to post the links to like my YouTube and Twitter and all that in the description of Instagram. If you guys are watching this, YouTube will obviously all be there down in the description. But yeah, Instagram though, I'll now start posting the links. Down in the description of the video as well. Alrighty, so what do we want to do today? I think last time we stayed here, right? Did we not? I think we did, right? I think we did Mexico last time. We can go to Hot Wheels today.
Turn right.
Alright, so that's what I can remember, right? Pretty sure that's the last video we did. Alright, this vehicle is made for off-roading, so let's see how good of an off-roading vehicle it is.
Recalculating route.
Really good suspension. I mean, I kind of figured it would have great suspension. Yeah, see how good the vehicle is getting uphill. It is kind of struggling a little bit, I will say. It is struggling a little bit. This vehicle is pretty good when it comes to getting down. We're going downhill. I can make it down these rocks. Oh, there's an XP board up here. For 3,000. Just barely got that. Oh, dude, I've never seen this thing before. This thing's huge.
Turn around when it's
I didn't know that it would be this big in game. Where's this XP board? That's not like I'm on it. Oh, it's right here. Bro, where am I going? Like, why does it say 10 miles? Go this way. I should just follow the road. I have no idea where I'm going. I thought I was going the right direction, though, off-roading. I figured it was on the other side of the mountain though, no? I'm not gonna get that keyboard right now. This thing is so massive, it almost takes up more than I know it takes up like an entire lane, but like, I mean every car does, but it almost like doesn't fit in this lane. currently goes up though to like 112 miles per hour. So it's not like super fast. Okay, now I see it on the map. Now we're going the right direction. Yeah, there's no result in that tree. I don't even know why. You've already been driving for like 10 minutes trying to get to this place. That's like pretty much 10 minutes wasted of a video. Normally I get here, you know, under 5. But I did use a faster car and I do know my directions more. I told you guys, so it's been a few days since I've recorded me playing this game. And also just me playing this game in general. And I'll never play this game without recording it.
In 400 yards, turn right.
These fences are not gonna stop me though.
Arrived at your destination.
Alrighty, traveling to Hot Wheels. Let's go. I do think that was my first time going to Hot Wheels from the house I have right now. I think. I could be wrong. Pretty sure I am on it, actually.
Welcome back, champion.
Oh, I can use the car I'm using literally right now to get here. I just realized that. I told you guys, it's been a while since I played this game. Alright, time to meet the elite. Complete the elite qualifier. Bad to the Blade Runner. Alrighty, well, where is that at? Where is that at? Is it this one? Oh yeah, this one. Here we go.
Okay, no messing around. I'm ready to witness true Hot Wheels speed. Are you ready for the final qualifier? Meet me here.
Final qualifier?
Yeah, I'm on my way.
Turn, okay. I tried turning, but it didn't turn. This car though is not very fast. I wish I switched it.
Turn sharp right.
on magnet track.
Check it out! The Hot Wheels back to the blade. This park is Haley's idea, but I ordered this thing myself. You ready?
Alright, here we go.
You know how these work now. Go, go,
save go! Save 110 miles per hour, get to the destination. Okay.
You save the fastest till last. For this qualifier, you'll need to prove you can hold your nerve at high speed. As we're all watching you from the auto show, the crowd is going wild! Show us what that blade can do! The spoiler wings are the only thing keeping us on the track! This was the first car to complete the Hot Wheels testing facility loop, so no need to be nervous. Okay, coming up to some tighter turns. Take it easy, take it easy. But not too easy, LA. We want to see some speed. Here we go! The hammer drop! For it!
The hammer drop. Okay, I'm going full speed on this boy, though. Oh,
no,
200 miles per hour.
Sure,
oh, 206. Oh, there's a dragon. Okay.
Okay, now break, 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 break. Nearly there now. Keep going. Yes, you're through. I'm telling the whole of Horizon Mexico about that run. You can keep the blade, only mind if I borrow it sometime? Maybe for the weekend?
Nice, looks like. I'm keeping that
enjoy
car.
Enjoy the ride? Well, that was your final qualifier. I've got a bunch of new events and missions to keep you occupied while I try to build something worthy of a future Hot Wheels legend.
So that was our final qualifier. Now we have all these races to complete.
Oh, and you're now elite rank, licensed for faster cars. Pretty much tipping out the toy box to you.
So alright, just got a hot spin.
At this point, one more rank in the academy, and you can call yourself a Hot Wheels legend. Right after you take down the Goliath, that is.
Okay, so that was the last qualifier, but after we complete all these races, we'll still have the Goliath to do. When all five S2 class races unlocked at elite rank. Okay. How far is the route to that one?
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
That's probably sick. Great handling and great speed. Let's go. Okay, let's go with this one. Let's try this one out first. We'll try this one out, then we'll try the other car. This one says it has a higher top speed, sim acceleration, and or like higher acceleration and same handling. Oh yeah. Increase those drivatars. Oh, here we go. You guys seriously think I care about the damage on my car? No, I do not care. I started swerving there, so like, that's something I do care about, okay? Because that's not good if you start swerving. Okay, I think it was good or we were fine. And then we got to there, and it's just like we started swerving the time. Bro, look how beat up my car is, bro. That was not good. I should have drifted later. Surfing is not allowed. Try surfing again. If I don't swerve, you know, I can catch up. I can get ahead of this person. The car that needs to not swerve. I love swerving on me. Yeah, let me see something. There we go. Let's go ahead and disperse the map. Nice and for all. Hang on, I don't think there's much I can do here. We need to go before that turn, actually. Stay with the road. Oh, no, my car wants to connect with that road. That can't happen. I need to turn way out. Because that person is just going to pass me up because they're in a faster car. Again, though, same outcome. I need to block this person from getting past me. Okay, that time, that backfired hardcore. I need to, like, kind of hold my ground here. Okay, let's back up. My feet just go straight. Still, like, they just easily overtook me. Please tell me there's another turn up ahead, please. Alright, here we go. Dude, this is a long race, so... And here we go, finish line. Let's go. I mean, my car got so beat up there, but during that race, but it came up top though. Alright, that route is not long. Yeah, this car does not have great handling on it. Yeah, I think it's just the speed though and the handling that doesn't match up quite. I like the other car though, because the other car, you know, is better. It's slower of a car. Actually, maybe not. Yeah, see though, like, we completely lost control there. Now it's just turning the opposite direction the entire time.
Turn right. In 400 yards, turn sharp right. Turn sharp right. You have arrived at your destination.
Yeah, let's go with this one. We'll see how this car does. Screwed up the race. Still kind of screwed it up. I'm drifting like too hard. I crashed into the wall there, which kind of slowed me down. And I like the other car we had more, actually. It worked out better. Here's what I want to do at this point, is just go full speed. But not do that, not that though, that's not how I wanted it to go. I need to get out, away from this person. That's also not how I wanted that to go. Oh shoot. Yeah, we lost. We need to get faster. I mean, we're going to keep retrying this race until I win it. Because obviously it's not going to say completed until I win it. I need to win all the races, so... As you can see, to the left there, it says win all 5 S2 class races, meaning I need to get first every single time. I guess I need to move out of my way here. I'm trying to squeeze by all you guys, but there's clearly too many of you guys. Hang on, I'm swerving hardcore right now. This is not allowed. This car cannot stay straight with the speed and the handling it has, because the speed is, or like the handling does not match the speed. So yeah, it gets extremely difficult to control it. You're about to get passed up, son. But I kinda suck. I started getting sideways there. Okay, what if we just don't drift there? Because that really slowed me down. What if we just slow down the car? Like how we're supposed to do it. Oh yeah, we got this, boys. We got this in the bag. We won. That last, you know, like five tries we've had, or four tries, whatever. We're just gonna cut those out, because this was a real win. Okay. Yeah, I won it in the first place. Okay, we did not retry it 500 times. Skip that, and we got 2,000 credits. Okay. Well, what do we want to do next? Let's do this. Because this is a drift car. You know, this next thing that I have to do is drift. Okay, you know what? Never mind. Let's just do another race. One point 1 miles to the next race.
You have arrived at your destination.
Now we're gonna go with this one. This one's better. Honor though, it is under the like buy recommended car. I actually am curious though to see like what there is. If there's a car better than the one I'm using now, or the car I'm using right now is the best. I think I actually just ramped over some cars, but here, I need a drift though. Okay, that's too much. It's fine. Oh, this car is so light. Oh my gosh. Bro, move out of my way, bro. Oh my gosh. Okay, you know what would be funny? What if you do this? Wait, what? I didn't know I was gonna jump right over him. Okay, we need a break. Yeah, we need a break more. I think you guys know what I'm trying to do, right? Oh my gosh, dude. Okay. I'm trying to break. I just keep flying though, literally right over this dude. I don't think this is gonna work. Right. I mean, I really would like to pass this dude up. I just keep flying over him though, like super fast. Let's continue with the race. In hopes that this dude will slow down just like that, and I can overtake him. Let's go. Okay. I mean, the first place is driving the same car I am. Well, now second place, though. There we go, first place. Let's go. Oh, damn, I already did that race. Yeah, what I'm gonna do is end the video here. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, be sure to leave a like, subscribe, turn on all notifications so you always gonna know if I upload another video. And I'll see you guys in another video. Alright, bye guys.